Hello and welcome back to Unreal. I'm thinking of here the game, right? Game is I'm thinking of changing the difficulty. But I can't remember where the game difficulty is now. So it looks like I can't change it. So I can't change it on the fly, I have to change it before the time. Okay, but this sucks. So I can't change it. No, I can't change it, okay. So that means I have to start over, oh dear. I wonder if it's even possible, because, okay, well, I'll show you, I mean, I might as well do this. Game, new game, because I mean, it's fine. But, oh yeah, here we go. Unreal Return, okay, cool, yeah, and then... Okay, so well, that's what I'm playing it on, like on hard. But there's still very hard, Unreal, and there's Godlike. Ish! Do you think it's even possible? Well, let me try a little bit, I mean, I might as well, why not, you know, holy shit! Death Wish, Unreal, okay, so let's just... let's just see how it is. I mean, I have no idea. Just for this, I mean, I'll obviously keep this save. I'll just start over, and I mean, then I can still do the intro because, like, I started from scratch. I mean, or I started from not from this beginning. So all right, so this is the beginning, and a new start at this. Like, you're a prisoner in the ship. And then it's crashed. And then health. You've got some bandages. Okay, so bandage gives me 5 health. Okay, that's nuts. It's like nothing. Okay, and there's a book there. Oh yeah, there's my translator that you see me using. And then it's remember to be kind to your cellmate while it's not tutor related. So, there's another one, that's out, exceptions. Whoa, 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 easy. Yeah. Okay, and there I am, through there is most... If I can remember... Prisoner 327 escaping. Well, because I'm far-ish, I mean, I made progress, but it's not impossible to get. I can't remember where the first enemy appears. Oh dear. I do remember here, though. Okay, it's not automatic. Go! Oh yeah, this little piece over here, and then you have to use the mirror here and then jump. That's the first time I've seen this though, like switches that you have to jump into. Health pack gives me plus 20. Wow, okay, yeah, that's nothing. Okay, and then they just tell you, well, what's going on, and then they'd, because the ship was caught in a gravitational field of an enchanted planet, yeah. Okay. And the same thing here. The prisoners have become more and more restless as we get closer to the prison moon. Security says they have prisoners under control, but several have been taken to the med lab for treatment. What the? So, en route to the long range, detecting uncharted magnetic masses in... Okay, so they were on their way. No, don't jump. Is it essential? Well, if it's health, then yes. I can't remember if it's health or not. No, it's just clips. MedLab. And then it just says here, there I go. Route to the prison moon, long range gunners. Good, good. Okay, we've read that one. A constant fighting between prisoners seems to be getting worse. At this rate, I will be out of supplies long before we reach the prison moon. Okay, well, the ship has crashed now, so...
You have entered a restricted area.
Okay, so our packs are worth 20. I can't remember how much they were worth. And now the difficulty. Ooh, and this one. Let's save. Not there, we'll do down here. Okay. Okay, open. Okay, ooh, dear, oh. Okay, so the scar is run off. And, there we go. Okay, so this is the dispersion pistol, the first weapon that you get. It's pretty useless, except that it has infinite ammo, so that's useful, but not damage-wise. It's rather weak, so okay, let's save again. Oh, I'm rather nervous. I have no idea how this is gonna go. I think here is my first. Is it here? Somewhere, yeah. Okay, apparently it's not here. Oh, no, no, that's health. 20 health. I'll be wasting health if I pick it up now. Here. Was it here? I can't remember. I honestly can't remember. Was it here? No, it wasn't. No, it's not here. Oh yeah, this one he's just saying he's juicing up the power, so he wants to escape from the gravitational pull of the mysterious planet, but it doesn't seem to be working. Okay. Let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Been here before, but I... Here, was it here? No. No, I think it's outside, actually. I think it's... Or was it still inside the ship that you place your first enemy? They've pulled all power to the drives, no effect. We're spiraling towards the planet. I don't know what's going to happen to us. I guess I should have picked up that health. Okay, so we're down now. Got some flares. Yes, this is the... yes. Yes, okay, so save before we go outside. Okay, so that's just the intro, yes, that's just the intro, and this is outside. Ooh, we're lagging a bit. Sorry for that. Got something, yeah. Ammo. It's because it's rather large, or was it just because it's loading? Yeah, it's rendering. These are high-res textures, that's why. And well, and of course I'm recording with software, so... Ooh! Someone's got a message. Oh, okay. Yes, here's our auto mag. Ah, yeah, I didn't... Last time when I was here, I didn't try. Is this a switch? It must be a switch. Come on. Stupid fish. I don't think I can kill those fish. So it was just the bullets. That's all you get, yeah. And I can't really move that. Okay, so we'll look at the ground. Is that gonna help? No, it's gonna lag, sorry. Anyway, because yeah, as you can see there, that's our ship's name, and that was their big place here. And then there, okay, there we go. So this is where we crashed, landed onto the planet. And then there we have down there, and then... Now we're gonna go up here and then fight our first enemy. Okay, 80. Okay, this is oh yeah, this, okay, he just says the same thing. Okay, here we go, yeah, they're gonna come from here now. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's see if I can do this. Ooh, I'm nervous. Oh, okay. Technically, it's the same thing like in Dark Souls. If they don't hit me, then it doesn't count. But if they hit me, it counts, like, a lot. There we go, come on, there he is. Oh dear, don't lag now, don't lag now, oh shh. Ah, no, Splash is weak, okay. There we go, yeah. HR. Okay, they're really tough now, as well, they have more health. Whoosh! Ow! Okay. Oh, but that's okay, I made it. Oh. Okay, yeah, I made it. Made it, I had the health. Ammo is okay, not too bad. Yeah, and there's more health here, so... Yeah, we'll save that. Okay, let's go, let's go. I'm feeling more confident now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, just dodge the bullet, there we go. Oh, the spikes. Was it down there, or was it down here? Okay, he was down here. Whoa, 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 don't lag. Breathe. Oh dear. Team say what? Oh, I pressed R. I pressed R. That's rubbish. Like, it's reloading. It's instinctive. It's like it's instinctive. I can pick up these green ones for help. Ish, yeah, so, yeah, he does a lot of damage if he hits me, but as long as he doesn't hit me, I'm okay. And as long as the game is not lagging. But I think this is open area, so it'll be worse, but as soon as it'll hit a closed area, it'll be better. So, sorry about that. Ooh. Come on, come on. There we go. There's lots of space. Just be aware when you're backpedaling that there's like space behind you. Okay, because backpedaling and then successfully dodging but then falling off of a ledge is very embarrassing. Yeah, I remember there was something in here. There we go. So this gun has its uses. Oh, they start out flat. Oh, that... that was a lot of damage. Ah, there's the flashlight. Bandages, 5 health. My burden doesn't end. More minions have been cast down by the angry gods. I will pray for these souls, but I feel that... What? That my prayers are not heard. I must travel to the Temple of Chizrat to seek balance. Yeah, that's the one where I was with that. Like the water temple. Well, basically the water temple. Whoa! Come on. There we go. Whoa, man. 19 health. Ah! Yeah, it's possible, it's just much harder. It's not impossible. It's just a lot more trial and error. And more fine. Like surgery-like, surgeon-like precision. Oh yeah, there's more here. Oh, so they're called tentacles. Okay. Okay, now we can do it, we can do it. Just be... I'll make it. Just be more stubborn. Okay, and yes, I will get some help. There it is, there is that one. What? Shoots two in a row. Oh, from the side. There was another one from the side. Oh, I see. Yeah, there was a lot in this room. Okay, so I have 50 rounds. Come on. I can see you from here. Oh ho ho. Nice spot. That was a good spot. Is there another one? No. I don't know why they give you shards now. It's like, you only get the gun so much later. Maybe it's a secret to get it early. Yeah, okay, so I'm doing well now. Okay. Yeah, more health. Okay, whoa. I'm gonna need every drop. Every drop of health. Oop. And this one was when you fall into the water, right? But I think there's ammo here. Eight hours ago. Can I go underneath, underwater here? Yeah, I can, but I can't see anything. Let's use our flares. What? That's horrible. Nope. Oh, there's a current here. It pushes me back. Okay, so we'll just go back here. Yeah, see, the indoors is nice, so they don't lag. But as soon as outdoors... And it becomes a little choppy. Do the chopper! Just a wall hug. It's on that side. How do I get to that side again? I can walk over there. Oh yeah, that's where that tentacle, the other tentacle was. Whoa! Jump! Whoa! Whoa! See what I mean? See what I mean? Just be careful, man. Okay, but we got out of there without a scratch. That was good. Oh, look at the blast. I'll do explorative shots. Yes. Did they give 30? 29. No, they give 29. Let me just see if I can... You bastard? I can't, right? Yeah, no, I can't. Gnarly healing fruit. I can't pick it up either. It would have been cool if I could keep it in, like, my inventory. Because you have a little inventory on top and you can use items. Like a couple of the old school games have this. Because if you haven't noticed by now, this game is actually really old. It just has a high-res pack and a patch. Well, the patch is to fix bugs mostly. And to increase performance. Wait a minute here. I don't like to walk, like rewalk pieces. Like if I played a piece, I don't like to... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! See, like that, so... Yes, ow, man. No, and... no, that wasn't working. If I get it close, it'll charge me, and then hit me, Will I accept that? Yeah, I'll accept it. I don't like doing pieces over, like I said. Oh my goodness. Yes! Wow, man. Oh my goodness, that was intense. Yes. Okay, we'll do another save. Okay. Up. Press the button. Press. That's also old school, by pressing, by running into something. Oh dear. Now, dude, what? Ow! What? Ow! That's come a lesser brute, bro. What? Ish, so which one? Well, I'm gonna do it over, so let me just do it properly over from here. Yeah, but I have the issue that I have now is that I just don't have the firepower. Like, I can't kill it fast enough. There's like no space here. Like, look at this. Whoop. Like, I have this tiny bloody corridor. Yes, man. Like, zero space. And the other one is similar. Because they gave them dual rockets with splash damage. Yeah. I don't think that was a smart move. Oh wait, I can charge this thing up, right? Oops. Oh look, the brute is fighting now. Oh, wow, that was lucky. The brute fought the... this thing. Oh! Yes! Well, okay. The game is definitely, like, way more intense. Okay, save. Okay, we barely made it out alive. This one talks about the... I was attacked by a flying beast that uses Tails' weapon. Discovered orange berries have a healing effect. Yeah, these ones. I'll pick that up. Now, if I remember correctly, this part... Damn it! Now we have space. There we go. Too bad. Once we have space, it's over. But there were more than one, if I remember properly. Or was... Whoop! Yeah. Shh! Don't tell it I'm here. What? I can hear it. Save. Oh my goodness. I can hear it. Where are you? Okay, so down there is space. Oh! There it is. Yes! Just a few more shots. Yeah, that's okay. It's acceptable. Man, I wish you got like XP for killing them. Like a RPG first person is one of my favorite combinations. Oop! Yes. Yes, so backpedaling, shooting you. And the rocket lands. Goes off splash. Yes! Ow! Don't worry, there are berries. Lots of berries. There we go. Okay, sweet. Okay. Okay, we need to save now. Let's save. Again, yes. Yes, we need to save. Oh, okay. This next area. The Abidjgar mine. Oh yeah, it's there now. Come on. Damn it. There we go. Ish. Oh, there was all there. Can I move these? No. Force field control area over there. Yeah. Oh, come on. I actually need those clips. And that's the help, right? Oh, and a clip. Okay, well, I can jump from on top, right? Like here, and then. There you go, and up. Yeah. And save. Sorry. Sorry, but that's like a requirement. Okay, we'll press the button. See, I have to go in here. Yeah, this is, I remember, this is where I started recording. Okay, so this is gonna be a little... Oh yeah, this is where I started. Okay. Matt. I don't really mind doing it over. Oh yeah, this was this piece. With the first scar at your face that comes out of the... Oh ho ho, wow. Nope, not yet, but we will need it at some point. I think, was there another one? Yes. No, oh, don't lag, man. Why are you lagging? Don't lag. Oh, no. It's drunk. Okay, it's active, and then we put it off. And then, yeah, then... Yeah, then the music stops, and... He comes out of here, right? Yeah. Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit rough. So we'll use the flashlight. I mean, that's why we fetched it. Here we go again. If it wasn't scary enough already. Yeah, here he comes out of there. So Let's just... And then I have my flashlight ready. Comes out here, right? Yes. Okay, and... Come on. I don't know if this was the best idea. No. No. No, that I'm telling you, that firing mode does nothing, bro. It's useless. Well, the flares were deployed too quickly. Okay. I missed so many times. Does the flare actually do damage when it... Man, this is so freaky. Come on and shoot! Yes! Wow! 2 health, bro. 2 health. Yes! Wow, that was that was very difficult. Because you literally had to run to the one side and then run back to the other side again. Yes, that was ridiculous, man. I even used a couple of my... Well, let's save. Oh my goodness, like, I'm not doing that again. Ow! What? What? Oh my word. Oh dear, and... Don't reload now! Come on, 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 yes, okay. Damn it, I keep tapping R, that's gonna... No, I just have to remember. Okay, we'll save again, because... And I remember now I have another big problem. There's like a guy up here. Oh! Like he's right up there. Oh man, this is... Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, he's like right around the corner. Maybe if I... Oh no, he's not. Oh. Careful for floor splash. And... Yes! 8 health. Yes, made it. Oh my goodness. Wow. Eesh. Okay, down there, right? Yeah, okay, but here's also like a path here. I'll save. Ah, yes, armor. Oh yeah, I should have picked that up earlier. That would have happened. Ah, would have helped. Ah, rats. Oh, yeah, of course, and then the tentacle. Oh, what's that? What's that? I'm gonna save. Yes, oh my word, what? No! Do not lag now. Ah, dude. Yes! Rockets, bro! Splash! No! No, man. Which one was it? It was this one, right? Yeah. No splash. Just get across the room. Don't let him from you. There we go, yeah. Yes! Well, it's not really a lot better, dude. Those rockets come out. Damn fast. Yes. 18 health. Oh my goodness. Lucky. I know you can get up there. I know I last time I got up there. Ow! No, I can't. I think up here. No. How did I do it last time? No. Come on. Oh, you just run up. Of course, it's as simple as that. Okay, and here's a diary, of course. So there's a village on the other side of the mountains, okay. Oh my word. Jeez. Yeah, it is difficult. Not impossible, it's just very difficult. Yeah, they do a lot of damage. We'll use our weaker weapon. Give him a fodder. Ah yes, I remember, and this was a scar here, right? Nope. Ah yes. I have to save after everyone because I know there's a scar here. Oh, and a brute. Yes! Ow! Every single bullet counts. Every single bullet counts. I cannot miss a bullet. No! This place shakes. Out. Yes! Every single bullet. I didn't even check how much damage it did. Yes! Okay, come on, health! No bullets! Why? Why health? Say no to bullets. Say yes to health. Ah, yes. Is this a... Just, no, that's not a platform. Whoa, 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 whoa. The level actually pushes me around, eh? There's like code there that pushes me around as it shakes. There's a gnarly. And there's a scar. And there's lava. Man, oh my goodness, it's like this micro lag. I don't know what it is. It's like really something. I should have used that. And they're like athletes. Like before a scar becomes like a warrior, he's like, he must first do like acrobatics. Gymnastics is one of their like primary training tools. Oh no, they're out there. Yeah, okay. Okay, what is this?